not in the mood for this.
Get a stroller if you can't walk. Get a picture.
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting.
Good.
I'm going to be somebody.
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey.
Hey.
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you.
Excuse me.
Позвони мне, когда закончишь, хорошо?
Sorry, man. I see you later, okay? Йоко, Фетти Роман Сказер. What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Very gracious. Sit down.
Cousin
Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick.
You funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's, I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months, and I'm not kind of person who is treated this way.
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go.
Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Hey, let me in. You have lead protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I'm so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
Que carajo?
No short-term memory.
Shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Shit! Here! I thought Vlad and I had understanding.
Only thing I understood was you owed him money.
Please make a U-turn while it's safe.
Swinging puppets is amazing children with a tail of
heart. It is to sing in tune
and keep on smiling when you've got strings around your wrists or a creepy man's fist up your ass. Swinging puppets at the magic
Hey, Yokel. You managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
Cousin, we should go out together, open a bottle of vodka, and drink it all like we did in old country.
Okay, man. We go drinking together. I pick you up in next hour.
Great, Nico. See you in a while.
Hello?
do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You were in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it and pretending we are fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget, like right round American titties. You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money, chances to get college girls, and too bad.
Chance de postanesh.
Old Vlad's bar. Well, we shall see if he can add our drinks to the rest of my debt. It's a shame we did not meet Vlad in there. I wanted to tell him what a good loan shark he is.
I can barely walk or think, let alone drive.
Oh, is that an earthquake? Did you see those titties in there? I could have covered them with butter and syrup and had them for breakfast.
What about Mallory's titties? Don't you like them?
Have you been following Mallory, cousin? How could you? She's the love of my life, the woman of my dreams. My old cousin is thinking about her firm, sweet titties. You make me sick, cousin. Sick to the bone.
You're drunk, Roman.
That is no excuse for giving it to Mallory, Nico. Just because I might not be able... Later, Nico. Give me a call sometime, okay?
We'll never forget this.
Help! He's trying to kill me!
Yo, bitch!
Hooker, the reality show that finally judges women purely on their true merits. The Liberty Tree says this moves feminism into a different century.
Nobody's a better hoe than me. All you hookers is dead.
America's next top hooker. Coming soon to CNT.
Thanks for helping us make food fast.
Move! Ugh.
This is how a Russian fights! Let's go! Be careful! I've got Kazakh blood! I hope you've been exercising. You want some more? You want to die?
What's the goddamn problem?
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke. You're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshal!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Hello. Vlad, go ahead. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Jesus, what happened?
stomach.
Okay, friend. Where to?
So, take me to...
I'll get you close to there, but not all the way, okay?
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me! You owe him.
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
Spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bathroom.
Like hard work.
You should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
Like sitting here with Bruce Lee. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. The fucking stupid bastards.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you'll really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
Thursday nights, the drama that's been America's favorite place to die for the past six seasons. Medicaid me. Doctors living on the edge, so we don't have to.
How you doing? Okay.
That's nice. That's real nice.
Hey, I remember you. You're the comrade guy. The guy with all the jokes.
Oh, yeah. Time flies when you're having fun.
Right. And you're definitely having a lot of fun.
No doubt. Listen, dude, you want to make a quick buck? Come with me. I got something to show you.
We need a vehicle, amigo.
Alongside continuous problems with union officials, a new series of complaints has been launched.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where it's safe.
Take me over to Masterson Street.
So what are you showing me?
Dude, this is meant to be the biggest rock in the world. These guys are fucking scientists. Things meant to be bigger than my fist, bigger than a melon. Fucking genius. Gonna last me weeks. Wait here while I make the deal, dude. Let's hope this thing isn't too heavy for me to carry by myself. Sick.
Yo, Mr. Banker Man. This is a real sound investment you're making. A good use of your assets and shit. Most def.
Dude, take me over to Wappinger and Harden.
Did you get it?
Yeah, but this ain't no rock. It's a fucking boulder! This shit's gonna blast me to the moon! Oh, what's that film where that guy is on a mountain and he gets chased by that huge...
So she sends me out
to the store. Запомни, если хочешь сделать деньги, приходи работать на меня.
Where can I get...
Oh, Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Glad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like...
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin.
What?
Owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat.
Excuse
Yakov
me.
Ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on. Bonavince, старая ведьма. Come on, Yakov.
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild.
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's
so who the hell
one.
Is Mikhail?
Hey, Mikhail's the man.
Shit,
my nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here!
Wait the fuck
Let's go!
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey man, can I borrow
Get
dollar?
A job,
hey,
you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, hey, where do these people
whoa,
get up?
Whoa.
Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen. That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Mikhail gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, Where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister. And it's packed on the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. Yokel, I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
How are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in the car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody! Have a little party!
Fine. Have fun, dickhead.
Watch it!
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's Mom. Who asked it?
It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
You that fat Russian's bitch? Just try and take.
This car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there and then to my lockup just up Mohawk. Can they give the car up easy?
He was reluctant. He's dead now.
Stupid bastard. At least I got my money.
Put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the bar soon.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services.
Please use your touch-tone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire department.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Hove Beach.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Do always push women out of your way? Hey, Luca!
Nico, how are you? It's Michelle. You want to hang out?
Yes. Well, I'm not up to much. I'd like to see you. I'll be over in an hour.
I can't wait, Nico. See you in a bit.